Well, that,
no, it's just arriving, guys.
You will see it.
It's just arriving, but that's true. Your...
All right. Can I bring my phone? Can I bring my phone also?
Yes. Okay, so... For, oh my what god! Get out! The train is right there. It's literally smoking.
Stay together. Well, we need to jump.
You guys will see that up close later.
I'm recording this landscape because I don't want this to... Oh my god, it's right there. I literally missed the locomotive.
We're 3 hours early, so you can get a good photos.
I missed the locomotive. It's like... Oh. Just some of the locomotive.
It's been enough. Is that
Yo! Yo, there's some of the locomotive.
You're giving me this.
Come on, guys.
Marble, when you're doing that.
Sorry. Oh! Yo, the locomotive is right there. No, don't leave. No. Huh? Excuse me. That whistle sounds really weird.
Well, then we'll come back down. No, we're not holding on, mommy.
This is a pause. I need to record every moment of this. I gotta unpause it first. Yeah. Oh, come on. The local peanut is away, man. Oh my. Look how big those trucks are. I can compare myself. I was gonna compare myself though. Is this the same station as 9 years ago? I want to do that thing from the Polar Express where I just reach to my other pocket and pull out the ticket.
Very nice.
Oh my god, the locomotive is way
over there. They got the lights on the outside.
Wait, look how big these trucks are.
These are huge cars, yeah?
Come on. Oh my gosh. This camera. This is potato quality, exactly. I hear it. I can literally hear it. Oh my god! That thing is steaming! Oh my god! Yo, look at this thing! Yo, this is huge!
Can you see it? Look.
Oh, wait, hold on. Look.
In the inside.
No, it's right here, look.
Hold on. I gotta get an inside view.
Oh, I'm turning down the,
Yo!
All right,
over
here.
No. This is my time.
Look. That's the boiler. It's literally like lava, Gunner.
I
want to
take a picture of you standing in it. Come on.
No. Come on, please.
Come on.
I just want to record this one. Oh my god. It's so huge. It's so huge. Oh my god. There's even another one. Wait. I left my model in the car. I left it in the car. I got a close up of the steam locomotive. 1309. Oh my god, this is spoiling. Oh, you have a front view. Oh my. Okay, can I just get a front view? Oh my.
I'm
going
to bring you over here. Come over here. That's stuffed up.
What happened? What do I do?
Everybody's taking pictures. You gotta mind them when you're taking. Look at the shot of the train here. Look at that. Oh, there you go. Honey, you want to do that?
Guys, want to get a? I'm gonna take a picture of them too.
Picture.
All right, you're next.
Pause
the video.
Oh my god. This is kind of easier to see, you know? Oh my god. Oh! Look how big these wheels are! These wheels are huge, bro. It's getting hot. What's in there? Yo. It's so huge! Look, I'll compare. I'm gonna get right next to it. I'm right next to it! I'm right below it, right here. So big. What is that? What is it?
6 by 6 by 2. So it's got 2 wheels in the back, 2 wheels in the front, and it's got 12 in the middle.
What's happening in there?
They're fueling. See, that's the pole. You see the pole all the way up the top? It filled it. It's full of poles.
I want to ride this train soon.
Go next. You can see him shoveling.
I don't want to take him to pole. Oh my god, he's getting the pole.
We're getting cold on us.
Ah! Cold me! The drone is literally in the smoke! Good luck, drone! That drone is gonna be long gone soon. The drone! I want to get every last moment of
the drone got smoked.
Uh oh, it's going down.
There's an old guy over there who loves trains so much since he was a kid. He was getting frustrated. Everybody was standing in front. He's like, can you get out of the way of the train?
He was getting angry.
I said, it's okay, man. It's a tough competition.
Well, I know how he feels, alright?
Look at all that coal up there, guys. It's a hill.
I've always...
I think
I've always been asked this for trains, so this is like a big moment for me. The whole locomotive, bro.
This is a lot bigger. They didn't have the three cars.
We get it, we get it, right?
You guys, come on. When you were 2.5, you were up here. When you were 3, you were up here. We took a picture of you. You were up on that.
The same caboose?
This is the same caboose.
The same caboose from 9 years ago?
Because this is one that they used to get the race. Like, you can get up on there and I'll show you.
Can I get up?
Yeah.
Oh my. That's safe. He said we were.
Do this.
Put your phone down for now.
Put it behind you so mommy can take a picture.
Okay, ready?
Hold on. Oh my, he's so frustrated with the picture.
He's wearing the leaf.
What? Are you kidding? Wait. Before I ride the train, I want to get my steam locomotive that's like...
Yo, it's the actual ladder. Look. Yo, ladder.
Hold, there's another ladder over there.
This is your trip. This is your trip.
Oh, my God, so
you don't have to make such a big deal out of something.
Oh,
you know mommy has to take pictures. And you know
I'm
you're
always
thankful.
Like that.
I'm falling.
You know you're thankful.
I'm
for, no, right here. Hey. How thankful are you to look back at those pictures that mommy took last time?
If
we were just looking through them.
If I don't care.
If mommy didn't get you to...
Close your camera. What the...
Oh, so...
Eventually, mommy will calm down.
Plus,
we're doing this now, so next time when the train comes, mommy's calm down. She's never gonna be as excited. So at 3:30.
Okay, these tracks are like so good,
bro. You wanna ask if you can have a photograph? If you can turn and smile.
Yo, I don't know what to ask. Wait, are we invading the property?
Oh, he's gonna take some pictures.
Is this a
piece? Huh?
Is this a piece?
Yeah. That's why I get the camera going on me. It's a hot boil.
Big.
This train was built in 1929.
What?
It's been out of service for 50 years. Okay. Yeah. They spent, I think, with the donations, they spent like $2 million to restore it.
There's lights on the train. Gotta get my locomotive. I wanna get my model before I get on the train.
Did
you leave that here, Bill? I can't. What do you think I brought? What do you think I brought my peanut? Trucks, bro.
What do you think?
Okay. This is getting a locomotive.
Huh? Making sure the joints are lubricated. They got grease on them so they don't squeak.
Ah.
They don't wear out.
Train cars connect.
Yeah.
It's a heartbeat, Connor. You get up close so you can get that heartbeat on the video. It's tough to get it. Oh, look. Everybody's starting to get all the pictures taken, so they're starting to move out.
I'm just gonna move out as well. Oh no, the thumbnail shot. Hold on. No. I'm gonna take a thumbnail shot. Hold on, how do we do this? I wanna get a thumbnail shot. No! I just wanna take a. No! Come on! Can I actually take a picture? Hold on. How do I do this? Hold on. I got to put my mask down. Hold on. What do I do this? I point at the train.
Hello. How
are
you doing?
There you go. I just made a quick thumbnail shot.
Get him
at the phone with you.
I
want to
tell you something.
I gotta kill myself. Too much
gas. You're at one of the largest currently running steam engines.
I'm recording this landscape. I'm recording this landscape so it's easier. I think it's still going. Holy. Train? What, it actually does, honestly. Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, whoa. Yo.
We are. Oh, I gotta take pictures with you.
Come on. Everybody start. Yo, what if the train starts up? What if they like blow the horn so they know how to get out of the way? They know like.
What is
Wait.
It?
Wait. Hey, you're recording.
Immunity for a year to
Grandma,
years.
You okay? You're getting better?
Oh, okay. All right.
Okay,
good.
Right?
So keep safe.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it. Oh my god, his army's in the way.
Oh, what fun are you complaining? But I just wanted to take a picture. I didn't know Gabriel was stupid. Right behind me. It's just so bad when you blame stuff on me when it's not even my fault. Yeah. Gabriel! Where you going? Gabriel. The water spell's coming out there. Hey. We gotta get loose. Oh. Hold on. Wait the scene. Wait, hold on. I'll do the music and you do the scene. Yeah. Da, na, 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 na. Da, na, na, na. Da, na, 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 na. Is that your own? Uh-oh. Yo. I gotta get another front of the scene. I'm gonna get a front view if I. There's like a bunch of people who wanna also take pictures. How do I get a picture without being in their way? I know, I'll go behind the people. I'll go behind them. There's not much people here. So I can probably get a view. Out. There we go. Oh, there you go. Oh my god, I'm right on the track. There you go. Cool. I got a thumbnail shot. Another one. I was right on the tracks too. And I also wasn't. Honestly, the train moved. What about another thumbnail shot? This. Yeah. Cool. Awesome.
Oh, no, all these professional photographers are gonna get are gonna yell at you if you run around in their shot. Okay?
No, I'm just I always trying to be in people's way.
Gabriel, stay with Connor and stay away from the cameras, okay? Go behind them at all times.
I went behind them just to get the front view.
Connor.
Yeah, I gotta get this.
Go to that part again.
Plus. Oh my god. Why? You had one job. Is that the brakes?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh my god. There's a broken window. What the fuck? No, his glass is broken. What's inside?
Aww,
it's not that much.
Oh, yeah.
Do not use. There's like a sink right there. You can barely see. And then there's like a door. I don't know.
Open.
You can see a little more. Do not use.
Nothing's
open. Ow! The dead spider.
Oh, nothing's opening. Right, can you do the music again?
Hold on. Deer. What? It's all?
Can you do the music
yeah,
again?
Yeah. Have to see a bit of the aisle. Oh, yo. This is surprisingly nice.
No.
Oh, that actually opened.
Can you do the
music
part
more? Okay, hold on.
Oh my god.
Another view. Can you take a picture of the train instead of us, mommy?
Without your mask. Please. Just one
wait,
more promise. You're interested. Once we board the train, then you climb up.
What?
Right there?
What?
What about you climb up and I do the
music? Wait, can I hang the phone up here? Oh my god.
Oh!
What?
I turned it.
Don't turn it.
Hold on. Wait, what if I turned it and then it went?
I hang this up on the door handle.
Oh, don't do
that! Oh, no. It's weird.
Oh, it doesn't.
Uh-oh.
What? It doesn't open?
Bro, it made a sound. It made a flippin'. What?
No!
Don't do that!
Yo!
How many cars are there?
A million. And counting. There are a million cars and counting. Oh my, whoa! I know, I'll get to the top of the caboose and then get a picture. This is weird.
Well,
I'm gonna put my mask on.
No,
it's
safe.
This is risky, bro. Oh my god. Okay. I can't wait when they like get on the train. Get your butt.
Mommy, literally no one here is wearing masks except for us.
I'm used to wearing masks, so that's why I'm going to. Wait, did I really just pop off when I said I was going to get on the. Oh, so
that's fine.
Well, under the train. Oh, yeah. I don't know anything. At this. Big time.
They're the cards, bro.
Gabriel!
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 I literally just noticed that there's a wreath under there.
Oh, perfect one for you. I want you to stand right under the wheel as I take a picture so you can see the size of it compared to you.
Oh.
Yeah. So right under that
boulder. Hold on, I'm going to go. Wait, actually that's not small. I was going to put it over there, but then. I was going to go over there, but. I want to compare the size, it's too hard. No.
Go in a flip.
Oh, I'm right under it. Wait, how? Wait. Let them take the photos. I deserve photos. I deserve the photos. I'm the one here who just sets the trains. Trains. Look how slanted. It actually makes me uncomfortable. You have one job. You have one. And do that thing. It's so big. I can't even tell if it's a train anymore. It looks like a beast. Alright.
When they put the cameras down, then it'd be over.
Inside the train?
No. I want to take a picture of the camera up close to it, but you gotta wait. When they do the ad, they drop their cameras, okay? Alright. Here.
Hurry before they get out the cameras again.
Don't touch.
It's so big. Don't touch.
Hurry.
He took a big shot.
You guys are miniatures.
Come here. Hold on. You need a picture? I want to see the picture.
Eva, don't collect that. Put it down.
What does it look like?
Look at this. Look at that size. Look at how big you guys are.
Oh my.
Look at it, Gabriel. Peanuts? You guys are miniatures next to that.
Wait, I'm almost the size of a wheel.
Look at that. You are almost the size of a wheel.
Train.
See?
What the?
You guys are miniatures next to that train.
Ow.
That's a good shot.
I literally want to get that shot, but I can't because it's like... Just how? Let them take the pictures and erase the memories. Oh wait, shoveling.
Wait for it. You gotta put that one in the.
Yeah. I took a picture of the
car. Oh.
Stay on the platform, guys. Stay on the platform.
Hear it.
It sounds like the one in the movie.
Yes, sir. Whoa, it's based off a real train. 309. I want to get a better view of this.
There's nobody here right now. You can pull your mask down.
There's
nobody around the place.
Okay. I gotta get a good shot.
Yeah, go up there and wave to it. Stand right here and wave. And he's going to wave down and take a picture of it.
What?
Here. No, I don't want them to stand close. They might just take it.
I want to get a close up inside. How do
that? No, guys, really fast. This is one trip, and then they're going to go.
I got an idea. No!
I don't know.
Oh my god! I'm literally. Oh, there we go! We got. I got a view. Got a view of the cabin. No, not right now. Stupid, get off.
They're gonna pull you down off of there.
Yeah, get off.
Off the back of it.
There's
eight. That's the
brake.
Right there.
Oh, I smell it. I'm so high up. I smell it. I smell it. I literally smell it.
Sorry. If we stay here, the train is going to leave and we can take a photo of it going with all the smoke and steam and everything.
offered me a full trip, but I've never gotten the thought of the train going, only coming.
I'm gonna get down.
What do you think? This is your first train experience. Are you super happy?
Yeah. So you really don't remember much of the last one?
Here.
No, I absolutely don't.
He'd rather go home than pee on the homework and think that the cheetah's in it.
Plus, guys, when the train starts moving, you're gonna need these masks because that smoke, you don't want to breathe it.
I'm already gonna put it on.
Oh, my leg is sore!
Move it.
Wait, but you didn't even get.
Maybe if we're lucky.
It's so hard to
not out here. Not out here. Stay up there.
And now I just miss it.
Then once the train goes, we can go walk around the town. And we can take pictures of the town.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Did you get us out of the train station?
Yeah. Oh my god. Train station. Oh.
It's on the train route.
You got a shot of that.
Suppose they let us stay on the platform?
God. Oh no. Not. Uh-oh. Ooh. No. It just can't be. Oh, come. Ah! Okay, no. Let's, like, get a shot. Hey! Hey! Oh, you over there, bro. Like, so many light and fish. It sucks. Come on, come on. Oh, see. Come on. A little bit of the God, the thing's big. This is the oh, wow. Yep. We've been here.
Mom.
Yay! Okay, Mom.
That's the old train.
I haven't been here for 9.5 years, so this is actually a great thing. Christmas Day, your boys in the home. It's been 9 years since I've seen a train, so
it's so much cooler on the ground.
Hard to believe it's been 9 years. Oh my god.
I want a piece of coal from there.
Get one, die. Uh-oh. Cigarettes? The train's already smoking. We don't need people doing it. Oh my, the other view of the cabin. Yo, what the hell? I got pissed.
Ooh!
Ooh!
No,
that
gets
so rusty.
I got a piece of coal for Christmas.
Yeah! Alright, guys. Got coal. Wait, did this stain me? This is chocolate! This is purple! Oh, I don't even know. Yo. This is coal.
First, but
is this coal?
Everything in it.
I don't even know if this is coal or not.
That is coal.
I got coal for Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. I got coal to feed my HD model. I got this to feed my HO model train. It's my no. Because I need this to feed my steam locomotive HO model. Without having a car. Hey, yo. So can I go to the car and get my locomotive?
What is it?
Can I like go to the car and get something?
We want to go back to the car?
Yeah. No, I just want to get something.
I found coal.
Yeah, you can have this one. Yay.
Do you know what time this is leaving? 3:30. Oh, wait. This is our 3:30.
Wait, what?
This is not a piece of coal!
I was thinking this was another trip. This is our 3:30.
Yeah.
Wait.
This is the first time. Last time it came right in, and we only had a 40-minute.
I gotta get it before it leaves.
Yeah,
getting coal for Christmas viewers. If you don't like to subscribe, then you're getting coal for Christmas. Kidding, I'm just kidding. Just subscribe, and maybe we'll do this another time.
Yeah. You hear that?
Yeah.
We are on the very first run of this train since it was restored.
Yo, let's go.
This is the first
test run
that since this train was rebuilt.
Let's not die.
We are on the first. So this is the maiden voyage. Oh, yeah,
let's not die on this train. I don't even want to get this. Oh my god. This thing is huge.
Yeah.
Well, can I go get my locomotive from the car?
All right, give me a second.
In 2014, they took it out of the new dam.
Oh, yo, I got a big hole down there. Cool. It's gonna say cool.
That is not cool. That's just the Starbucks coffee. Whatever.
From the water?
I
cool.
Can still be cold.
I'm definitely gonna see my locomotive.
Here! I'm
just
gonna get
two pieces
of coal for Christmas.
Yeah,
just good. Or else you'll get no train, but just coal.
What is that? Na 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 na.
It looks like a fun swing.
No, it's not a swing. Even with those swings.
I'm
gonna go get my... I want to get it.
How do we pick up the ticket?
I want to get it. Oh, my God.
And if you didn't...
So where's Mom? Where's Mom?
Mommy's at the car. She had to charge her phone.
She's very upset that she let her phone ring down. She forgot to charge this morning. It was only 20%. She's like, I can't take it in the video.
Hey. Okay. Oh, should I go to the car?
All right, we're going to go to the car. Hey, it's a pleasure. We'll be here.
I'll be here.
Hey, I don't want the train to leave.
This is the first time this has called into the station.
I feel so thankful to be on the train right now. Wait, where was our candy cane? Huh?
Let's get over there.
Is the train move?
You're fine.
I tell you guys to turn off the cameras and observe people.
Sorry.
No worries.
Oh, okay. Well,
they learn eventually, right?
We gotta hurry.
Well, eventually they get yelled at, and then they learn.
Alright,
what's up?
Alright, hold on.
Cameras. People have cameras behind you, and you're walking in front of them.
Oh my god, how are we gonna get through then?
Hey guys, how you doing?
We're doing good. Yes. These two guys, they're the first ones to get on the 330.
Wow.
And this is the first one that he remembers because he was only
1309.
Wow. He took our last trip before the retirement of the old train.
Have you seen the Polar Express?
And you guys, because this is the first passenger paying run with the 1309. Yep. So this
have
is
you seen the
Polar
Express?
For you guys. What was that?
The Polar Express.
This is the Polar Express.
Yeah.
No, he's asking, have you seen the Polar Express?
Have I seen? Oh, yeah, the movie? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
I got a ticket in here. Oh, wait.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, this is.
Oh,
yeah, you got to get down, Steve.
I gave it to Mommy.
I gave it to the car for that. Mommy's in there charging her phone. I thought we were on the second passing. I didn't realize it wasn't the morning run. That we are the first ones.
You're the first one. And this is the first.
I can't believe
first
I scored that.
Passenger run at 1309. Well, the other ones we did.
I was refreshing that website.
Oh my god!
For like
so
a week.
Sorry.
Yeah. And it popped up. I'm like,
focus.
And I got it. I didn't realize I was the first one though.
Right. First one.
Daddy, do you want coal?
Do I want coal? I've been good for Christmas. I don't need coal.
No, coal
from last
we're gonna
Christmas.
We're going to have to clean your hands
like a bad
find
boy.
Out some way to wrap this, because this coal is very...
It's very dirty.
On,
very dirty.
We need to go.
Unlike the movie where he slides down the coal car, and he comes out, and he's perfectly clean. You get completely dirty.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, can we go get it now?
Yes, we can go get it now. Just watch. Put your phone down.
Where's the staircase?
I know. This is the extra staircase.
I literally hear. This is literally the Polar Express.
Boarding.
Yeah, come on. Get up, beat the Bobby. Bobby.
Oh, my leg is so sore.
We need to hurry. The train could leave any minute. Where's the car though? Wait. You know where the car is?
No.
Flip! You have no idea. Yes! I'm here to get the locomotive. And I even got Dom Ground Punishment and Dom Man Mothering Heights. Really good.
Hold on, Gabriel.
And Dom Ground Punishment is good too.
So.
What did you,
oh, so what I found out was the ticket office isn't open yet because we're early. Because this,
I know.
This is the maiden voyage. This is the first time this has been entered the station. We're on the very first ever run of this since it's been recommissioned. Nope. We didn't have it up.
Okay, so this is
Yes, bro.
So it's taking him 7.
Wait, I can imagine this actually said 1309.
Watch
like
out,
like
when he stands up, he's gonna elbow that thing.
I know. Oh so my god,
it's taken them since your last train, Connor, to get that train up and running. It's taken more than 7 years.
More? Oh my gosh.
To restore that train to working order. It's been in a museum. It's been in a museum for 30 years.
30? Look, my model is actually bigger than the original train.
But that train is bigger than that one, than your model. Not just by size, but the actual train. That one's smaller than that one.
I actually know that. It's so obvious. Like, this is just a train.
That is literally the biggest train, that steam train I have ever seen.
I've seen this one before.
The engine is one of the biggest engines I've ever seen.
I've seen this, like, this one before.
Stay
because up. Obviously I've been looking up trains for the past 9 years of my life.
Since, of course, yeah.
Nine years ago,
there are some trains out here that are like pretty darn big.
Ever since I saw that train and when I've been obsessed with it for 9 years.
9 years?
Yeah, 9 years.
Are we making sure?
To say they're excited.
I'm like really old now.
I know.
I'm a teenager and I still literally I am a peanut. I'm just kidding. I'm not a peanut. I'm a double peanut. Check it out, my model. It's actually bigger than the train, so. Yay!
So guys, all right. We're gonna get our hot chocolate and cookies in the train station when it's time to pick up the tickets. We're gonna have souvenirs. I don't know what they are yet.
Uh-oh.
But we're gonna have souvenirs. It probably is a bell and probably I think it's a Christmas mug, like we don't have enough. And
this bell?
Might not be as good as that. Or it might be better, you don't know.
Is it just a
was it smaller than this and
this guy's waiting for us to get it.
Yo, there's skeletons
on his car. Hold look.
I tried to get the good spot, Mommy. I really do.
This is 8 big wheels and then 4 small wheels.
Can I try?
So that's basically 12. This, wait, hold on. Do you know great thing? This also has 12 wheels. Yeah.
Yeah, between breaths.
You need to,
Four pistons. But it's got 2 in the front, 2 in the back, and 12 in the middle.
So you better not.
16.
Wait, hold on. Better watch out. You better not cry. You know how they say?
It's the stuff on the paint that
you know how they say you better not. You better watch out. You better not cry. What? So they say. No. How are you gonna watch out for that skeleton over there and try to hold your cries?
At least he's ready for the holidays.
Yeah, he's got a Christmas hat. But he doesn't have skin in like a 20 degrees day. And I'm a little in my pajamas. Look at that. The shirt says my name. Yeah, that's my name. No way. If you viewers haven't seen the movie The Polar Express, then you're missing out, guys. Like, I grew up watching that movie. The Polar Express is actually the second thing that got me obsessed with trains.
We've already been here an hour.
Wait, Mom. Isn't she gonna come on the train?
Yeah, you've been running your phone for an hour. How much?
The arrival. This is hard.
This
is hard. Trust me. Okay, I'll train tomorrow. And it's cool. So this is a train.
Let's go back. Alright, fine. Alright, we're on our way.
What is that? That's where they get the coal.
That's the coal seat coming up from here.
How do they make the coal? What is that?
Should I put my locomotive right under it? Nothing. I just put my locomotive right under it, alright?
What is it?
Imagine
I fall down and then I
just
fall
in
the cold.
No.
You don't want to
do that.
Yeah, then
I
just fall.
Let's go! This train is worth something today.
Alright, alright. Put something in your pocket, honey. You're going to end up dropping something.
Oh my god, no way. We're in.
Can you sit next to me?
Alright, I'm gonna sit near the window.
Wait, but you got to sit near the window and
I'm the one who's
Burger King.
I got the train locomotive.
No! You got to sit in the window at Burger King. You got to sit in the window at
Can I see that? It looks just like the Polar Express. Wow.
I saw one right down the reason we got that one original.
It is like...
That is awesome. I like you guys' shirts as well.
Of course.
They even got your name in the one. No kidding.
Yeah, your name.
Good job of that.
Welcome aboard, you guys.
Thank you.
We need a window. Now how am I gonna record?
Oh, what's the glass broken?
Now how am I gonna record? I can't record if I'm not near the window.
Yep. I'm gonna record for you.
No. I'll just switch. It'll be easier.
It's not the wood one I was hoping for, but
I can't record if I'm not near the window.
Windows. This actually, this car's got bigger windows. Aside from the crack.
Thank you.
That's our pack.
Oh.
Can we switch seats?
You want to switch seats?
Oh.
You
want to
go?
Oh. Well, sure.
Hurry.
What's
in here? Well, I want to see what's in there.
Yeah, this is great.
Thank you.
not the typical teenager.
So?
I'm not the one that records all the time.
Are we going to the North Pole, guys?
We're actually going to
yes.
the North Pole.
Greg did not sound confident at all.
I do. Come on. Be excited. Have some hype energy.
That's fair. That's fair. But, I mean, I can hear the excitement, and I didn't hear any.
Yeah,
and I'm just going to give you guys a little secret. If we don't get any excitement or Christmas spirit going, the train's not going to move at all.
Oh,
we're just going to be stuck here.
I'm the one here who's most obsessed with trains. I've been obsessed with trains my whole life.
Remember, you got to believe.
I believe.
Right there.
Love Androids. That's the most
in
the world because of Santa.
Wait, come on. Let's use
the train to stand it up. There we go. Got the train to stand. The music.
Oh.
I want to see the locomotive.
All right. Take a shot of the town. Turn up to your friend.
I cracked the screen. Sorry, I just cracked the screen by accident, so that's why.
Good evening and welcome aboard the Polar Express, presented by Western Maryland Scenic Railroad. We are proud to be this community's nonprofit historic railroad, continuing a Mountain Maryland tradition. We would like to thank the cities of Cumberland and Frostburg, Maryland, as well as the Allegheny County region for their unwavering support in 2021. Do you need something delicious or need to select a special gift for the family, mom or dad? Visit one of our many restaurants or businesses located in the downtown business district. The health and safety of our passengers and volunteers is our number one priority. To help prevent the spread of COVID-19, please maintain a safe distance from others where possible. We ask that you protect and respect your fellow passengers by wearing masks when not consuming food or beverages aboard the Polar Express. If you need a mask or hand sanitizer, please speak to your conductor or another member of our family. For your safety, please remain seated while aboard the Polar Express. Please do not move between cars or stand in the vestibules. The train will make a stop along our journey, and our conductor will announce your arrival back at the boarding platform. Safety first. Thank you. And Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
There you go!
Yeah!
Remember, it's been more than 7 years since the steam train has come through here.
You can literally hear it. Oh my god. Look at all that graffiti.
Been waiting more than seven years to see another steam train in this town, Connor.
Yeah.
So everybody is excited about it. And we're the lucky ones that actually get to be on it.
Wow. Oh no, here it comes.
This train runs on two things. One time, you know, the spirit. So you guys gotta be singing, dancing in your seats, clapping.
I have spirit.
All the things you can think to
I have spirit.
To keep this train rolling all the way to the North Pole.
Oh! Wait, look! The train's gonna move!
to build the scale then.
Yeah.
So who here loves hot chocolate?
Me.
Who here remembers the hot chocolate song?
Many years ago, I lay quietly in my bed. I did not rustle the sheets. I breathed slowly and silently. I was listening for a sound a friend had told me I would never hear. The ringing bells of Santa's sleigh. There is no Santa, my friend had insisted, but I knew he was wrong.
Late that night, I did hear sounds, though not of ringing bells. From outside came the sounds of hissing steam and squeaking metal. I looked through my window and saw a train standing perfectly still in front of my house. It was wrapped in an apron of steam. Snowflakes fell lightly around it. A conductor stood at the open door of one of the cars. He took a large pocket watch from his vest, then looked up at my window. I put on my slippers and robe. I tiptoed downstairs and out the door. All aboard! The conductor cried out. I ran up to him. Well, are you coming? Where, I asked. Why to the North Pole, of course, was his answer. This is the Polar Express.
P.E.
I took his outstretched hand and he pulled me aboard.
See, remember what
it was
saying about the landslide?
Oh. The train was filled with other children, all in their pajamas and
nightgowns. Imagine all that fell onto these buildings.
We sang Christmas carols and ate candies with nougat centers as white as snow. We drank hot cocoa as thick and rich as melted chocolate bars. Outside, the lights of towns and villages
came in the distance as the Polar Express raced northward.
Soon, there were no more lights to be seen. We traveled through cold, dark forests where lean wolves roamed and white-tailed rabbits hid from the train as it thundered through the quiet wilderness. We climbed mountains so high it seemed as if we would scrape the moon, but the Polar Express never slowed down. Faster and faster we ran along, rolling over peaks and through valleys like a car on a roller coaster. The mountains turned into hills, the hills to snow-covered plains. We crossed a barren desert of ice through a great polar ice cap. Lights appeared in the distance. They looked like the lights of a strange ocean liner sailing on a frozen sea. There, said the conductor, is the North Pole.
Where's the North Pole?
The North Pole.
I'm trying to
get it. It was a huge city standing alone at the top of the world, filled with factories where every Christmas toy was made.
Gabriel.
First, we saw Noel. They're gathering at the center of the city, the conductor told us. That is where Santa will give the first gift of Christmas. Who receives the first gift? We all asked. The conductor answered, he will choose one of you. Look, shouted one of the children. The elves! Outside, we saw hundreds of elves. As our train drew closer to the center of the North Pole, we slowed to a crawl. So crowded were the streets with Santa's helpers. When the Polar Express could go no farther, we stopped and the conductor let us outside. We pressed through the crowd to the edge of a large open circle. In front of us stood Santa's sleigh. The reindeer were excited. They pranced and paced, ringing the silver sleigh bells that hung from their harnesses. It was a magical sound, like nothing I'd ever heard. Across the circle, the elves moved apart, and Santa Claus appeared. The elves cheered wildly. He marched over to us and, pointing to me, said, let's have this fellow here. He jumped into his sleigh. The conductor handed me up. I sat on Santa's knee and he asked, now what would you like for Christmas? I knew that I could have any gift I could imagine. The thing I wanted most for Christmas was not inside Santa's giant bag. What I wanted more than anything was one silver bell from Santa's sleigh. When I asked, Santa smiled. Then he gave me a hug and told an elf to cut a bell from a reindeer's harness. The elf tossed it up to Santa. He stood, holding the bell high above him, and called out, the first gift of Christmas! The clock struck midnight. As the elves roared their approval, Santa handed the bell to me, and I put it in my bathrobe pocket. The conductor helped me down from the sleigh. Santa shouted out the reindeer's names and cracked his whip. His team charged forward and climbed into the air. Circled once above us, then disappeared in the cold, dark polar sky. As soon as we were back inside the Polar Express, the other children asked to see the bells. I reached into my pocket, but the only thing I felt was a hole. I had lost the silver bell from Santa Claus's sleigh. Let's hurry outside and look for it, one of the children said. but the train gave a sudden lurch and started moving. We were on our way home. It broke my heart to lose the bell. When the train reached my house, I sadly left the other children.
I stood at my doorway
and waved goodbye. The conductor said something from the moving train, but I couldn't hear him. What? I yelled out. He cupped his hands around his mouth. Merry Christmas! He shouted. The Polar Express let out a loud blast from its whistle and sped away.
You can see the wind farm 20 miles away.
On Christmas morning, my little sister Sarah and I opened our presents. When it looked as if everything had been unwrapped, Sarah found one last small box behind the tree. It had my name on it.
I want to get a shot.
Inside was the silver bell. There was a note. I found this on the seat of my sleigh. Fix that hole in your pocket. Signed, Mr. C. I shook the bell. It gave the most beautiful sound my sister and I had ever heard.
Don't
ruin it. Oh, that's too bad. Yes, said my father.
Ring it! Come on!
It's broken. And I had shaken
it. I'll ring it.
My parents had not heard.
No, you're not ringing it loud enough. You should ring
it. At one time, most of my friends could hear the bell.
That was not loud enough.
As years passed, it fell silent for all of them. Even Sarah found one Christmas, but she could no longer hear its sweet sound. Though I've grown old, the bell still rings for me, as it does for all who truly believe.
Well, imagine I actually took it out of my pocket. No, he's giving you a ticket. It's blurry as a filter. The face was shown in the movie.
You know what says on yours? No more sweet. We stopped.
Yes. What are you going to do?
No, we stopped.
The North Pole. Santa's got a modern house.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's so much smoke. Now they're playing the old. Now they're playing the overrated music. Yeah, I guess they ran out of Polar Express.
It's Christmas jazz. There's two things. It's Christmas jazz and heartfelt Christmas ballads. Which is why his two favorites are Josh Groban and Glenn. Nobody else. Mariah Carey, bottom of the list.
I got the one.
Mr. Bubble, Rain Supreme.
Josh Groban. So let's
Josh Groban! Yeah! ready to hear a secret?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Who here got one of these?
Yeah?
Me.
Because I have a spirit.
Are taken straight off of Santa's sleigh. They are magic bells that your parents cannot hear. No matter how loud you ring them, they're going to
hear. Can you hear it? Oh, it is.
It's just a bat.
This is your time to say
And when you're going super fast, and ringing your bell, he hears it and knows to be at your house super fast, meaning first. You will be the first stop before the whole way home in the car, ring the bell,
Imagine it's like this.
watch out.
Oh! Better not cry!
Okay,
That's how you get down fast.
There's so much.
See you later, buddy.
I make sure you don't lose your balance.
I want to get a shot of like the locomotive moving. How am I gonna do that?
Last time was different. We did something
different. Lazy Susan. Their house is literally on there.
Yeah.
And their balcony goes over the wall.
From here? Are those abandoned or what? Oh my god, that's from the
afterthought. It's a different color brick too.
www.wmsr.com for tickets to 2022's events. Thank you for riding the Polar Express and Merry Christmas!
And now, a round of applause to you guys and your Christmas spirit getting in back! Take it with us to the North Pole and you never get back, because that would be really, really, really bad. Okay?
Just give us tickets.
Additionally, there is traffic at that end.
The bell?
And any child on the car that can tell me who wrote this, I will tell Santa they have been extra good in school.
Yeah. Totally may not write. Ticket.
Alright, let me get it fixed up.
Should I put the bell in here too? Wait. Are we taking all this home?
Yes. That's all ours.
Or the glass.
That's all ours.
The tree. The cart we were in. This is where we started.
Do you guys know the composer of that song?
I don't, but I'm sure I know somebody who does. He's got piano lessons, and his teacher knows just about every name of every song.
The Nutcracker Suite by Peter Tchaikovsky.
No.
Well, that's the. I thought
that's
you meant the name of the musician.
Sus.
Yep, Tchaikovsky.
I know she knows that. Right? Yeah.
Hey,
well,
Merry Christmas, you guys.
Merry Christmas. And always believe in yourself.
Hey, look.
Wait, this is the bathroom? I gotta see this.
Alright. Go there, we gotta go.
No, I have to see, like, the inside. How does this... What in the world? How does this toilet work? How does this flush? Wait. Is this the flusher? What? That's how it flushes. That's kind of weird. Oh, this is like a tiny window. That's really weird. Yo, this bathroom's small. Uh-oh. Ugh. The bathroom. Oh, sorry. I gotta get through.
Watch out.
Now we're gonna go through each cart.
All right. Wait.
Next.
Oh, no. Oh, over this way. There we go. Coordinate. There we go.
Don't you touch me.
All right. Okay, let's go. Alright.
Now, what is this?
Oh, look at that one, dude.
This there is the. Whatever part this is.
I like the ceilings on this one.
The disco.
This one's higher.
Higher ceilings? You got my train, right?
Okay. Slow down.
Don't
keep on heading.
All aboard.
You already. What? Lean. What is that supposed to mean? Well, you're reading four letters. I believe I punched five. Hey, are you saying I don't know how to read? That's a Polar Express joke. I hope you get it. Hey, someone left a ticket there.
No, two tickets in the back.
I guess they didn't want it. I guess they left it on purpose.
That's
perfect. Not forget to.
Oh,
just 50. Okay, we gotta hurry.
A little bit of stock. That's a lot of cook. That's a lot of mugs.
Bye. Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Merry Christmas.
Only believe.
Final high five.
Oh my god, everything's too slow.
Oh, look. That's the other one.
Oh, wow. Wait, we gotta get off?
Yep.
I want to, like.
I don't know if that's open right now.
And wow. I literally just rode the Polar Express. I rode the Polar Express. No. This is the credits of my video. Credits. Dun 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 dun. Okay, no.
Come on, guys. Give me the phone.
Oh.
Keep your ears covered. He's gonna come through to here. They're gonna be blasting that whistle all the way through here. Here.
There he goes.
Gotta be loud.
Here he comes. It's moving.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here's the crossing. Before. Look at the lights up there. Look at that. Upstairs. That's cool. Yeah. Our car is the last one, I think. The second to last. Okay. There's one more.